Yeah. BV, not bacterial vaginosis. Been around the world and back. You think by now I'd probably know shit, but I don't really. I'm just spinning a couple theories. Every situation's relevant. Mood to match the sentiment. Little kids play with guns firing in the distance. Rich Brits go to Asia, search for meaning to existence. 9 to 5ers grinding in the world, they work the pistons. People's people dying, but still smile when it's that instant. Charity don't start in the home, it's with your attitude. Show a bit of gratitude if you've got more than scraps for food. Acting like a dickhead, then you get a slap or two. You don't know somebody's situation, what to them is rational. That's why I try to spread some happiness with raps and choose me. People everywhere I go, especially international. We're all the same, any colour or religious view. Anybody tells you different, they're the one you shouldn't listen to. We're in the grip and some call it the age of ignorance. Don't trust the leaders or let them use you as instruments. Cause when the people come together, we can implement a better way of living. Be proud to be a dissident. We're in the grip and some call it the age of ignorance. Don't trust the leaders or let them use you as instruments. Cause when the people come together, we can implement a better way of living. Be proud to be a dissident. It ain't surprising, capitalists forever rising. Starts with providing, but don't stop when they've met their requirements. Keep pushing till they've used up their resources. Like us on this planet, so don't ever say that we're climbing. Cause shit's declining. Fascists shutting doors to the outside, cause they think that it's gonna improve our island. Idiot after idiot, sat in a seat that's driving. We need to work together for any chance of surviving. Trump only won cause Hillary Clinton's evil. How the fuck is that a vote between different shades of deceitful? I thought democracy was meant to be about the people. Politicians smear shit instead of hitting deep root problems. And while they're squabbling, people still need food and medicines, not antidepressants to make shit see through. And all we ask for is change like a beggar, but I think the situation's got insane and not better. We're in the grip and some call it the age of ignorance. Don't trust the leaders or let them use you as instruments. Cause when the people come together, we can implement a better way of living. Be proud to be a dissident. We're in the grip and some call it the age of ignorance. Don't trust the leaders or let them use you as instruments. Cause when the people come together, we can implement a better way of living. Be proud to be a dissident.